Munther Amira. I'm the General Secretary of the Union of Social Workers in Palestine. I want to say hello for you in Durham University. We are in the entrance of Bethlehem, like you see. We are living inside the walls. For us as social workers, it's very hard. We are working in two ways, working in our internal problems with women, children, the abuse of children, with women issues, with young people. But the main issue even that we are facing, or the main challenges that we are having, is this wall and this occupation that is sending on our land. So I am working with mainly with the refugees. I want to send the regards of the Palestinian social workers in Palestine for you. And I hope that you will succeed with your conference there. And I hope in the future we could have a strong relationship, exchange program to come to see our work here in Palestine, how we can deal under this bad occupation, under this very hard condition.
Hello everybody, my name is Raed Amira. I'm chairperson for the Palestinian Union and social worker and psychologist in Bethlehem branch. So I want to say hello for everybody and our friend Guy and Sarah and Dave. So, and I wish to every success in your conference. And I want to say something. So I want to see see our dream social worker without borders on all the world. Thank you for you.
Good.
I am Hekmat Alqawsmeh. I am doing psychologist with the children in Kurtuba school. In closed area, Shuhada Street, by the Israel Army, by the Israel in Hebron. I am work under difficult condition because the students and the school are exposed to parliament and attacks by the Israel army and the settlers. This caused various psychological problem the children. I am thank you for your supporting the school and the students in Palestinian, and I having time for listening to our cause in the Palestinian. A greeting from us in Palestinian, and thank you being intentioning to us. Thank you.